Myanmar, I have to say that I do believe that it is not acceptable to have the journalists of Reuters being in jail for what they were doing. It is my deep belief that that should not happen, and I hope that the government will be able to provide a pardon to release them as quickly as possible.